verse, man. I like
that. Oh, yeah.
I like this guy.
Yeah. I think the second verse will be our conclusion, our focus. If you don't holler back at your voice, I'm down, preacher.
I'm down, preacher.
These words are recorded. And they came to Jericho. Mm-hmm. And as he went out of Jericho with his disciples and a great number of people, blind Bartimaeus, the son of Timaeus, sat by the highway side begging. 47 verse. And when he heard, look at your neighbor, heard. And when he heard that it was Jesus of Nazareth, he began to cry out and say, Jesus, thy son of David. You feeling it already. If you scroll down to the 52nd verse, and that would be our verse of reference, it reads like this. And Jesus said unto him, go thy way. Thy faith has made thee whole. And immediately he received his sight. And follow, look at your neighbor and say, follow.
Follow.
And follow Jesus in the way.
Come on, man.
I can help you with a thought. Who are you following?
Who are you following?
Who are you following?
Who are you following? Who are you following?
Rich preacher.
Come on, man.
I was glad when they said unto me,
let us go.
Come on, Bible based church.
Come on,
I love when people read their Bible because they can finish the scripture. That's good ground to stand on.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sisters.
I'm about to preach it.
I remember when they said, let's go to the liquor store.
Uh-oh.
I was glad. When they said, let's go to get some kush.
Good.
I was glad. When they said, let's go to the casino.
Yes.
I was glad. But I had an encounter with Jesus. Your T-shirt to prove it. We would not tell our children anything that will harm them. So take your time growing up. Don't get too speedily because everything that you need is in the Word of God. Everything that you don't need is in the Word. So the world will always be there, but the Word of God is going to save you from it if you don't reject it. Amen. So you got to know, my brothers and sisters, that God loves you in spite of it. He loves you in condition. He does not look at our faults, but he supplies all of our needs. When I'm down and out, he's there. When I'm broken, he gives me peace. When I'm crying, he wipes away my tears. When I was a little boy, about 15 years old, he was over the bus stop on Pastor Virgil on the left side of the road. The bus depot was on the right side of the road. Right. There was people that was there on the right side of the road at the bus stop, waiting on the bus. They noticed the young man on the left side of the road, so they begged him to come on this side because he was going to miss the bus.
Yes, sir.
Well, the little boy was not influenced. He just gave them a wave off him. After a while, here comes the bus, picking up the people on the right side of the road because that's where the bus stops.
Yes, yes.
All the people in the old deacon on the get on the bus, he was shaking his head. That the bus driver was going to make a U-turn and pick you up. He said, because that's my dad driving this bus. Christ. that David started crying out to God in a loud voice, and the people of Jericho tried to get him to shut up.
That's right.
And you know how it is, Pastor Bertie, when you come to church and you come in tore up from the floor up, and folks don't know what you've been doing, and you crying out to God, you pray to God, and they tell you, it don't take all that. Yeah. faith. Have faith. Be whole. And I come to let you know, you ain't got to be a duplicate of your dad. You ain't got to be a duplicate of the folks in the street. We need to master what Jesus is doing for us. I don't want to be a copycat of Pastor Bird. I don't want to be a copycat of William Ross. I'm my own. Yeah. Yeah. Look, Dorothy, holler, skip on the yellow brick road. Yeah. Look, a lion. The lion tried to scare him. The donkey get mad because of what he was doing. Hit the lion, the lion started crying. And that's how we go when the enemy gets them. We go to crying because we feel like we don't have no cameras. But sometimes you have to look in the mirror and say, self, I can make it. Self, I'm going to do it. Story.